Okay, we are on day four at the cottage retreat, and we're talking about nature, and we found two turtles a couple days ago, and we're talking about turtle medicine. So I've been looking up turtles, and it's about obviously slowing down, pacing yourself, going at your own pace, staying grounded. Also too, it's about your ancestors and returning back home, and your home is where your heart is. And it's also about meditating. Let's see if we can get this little shot here. It's okay. This is our little turtle. His name is Nip. And I put him on the tree, and he's really connecting. And so the turtle teaches us that we bring our home with us wherever we go. At the same time, we return to our ancestors. It's also about staying grounded and really slowing down. So I've been studying grounding since I've been here. There's a really cool documentary on YouTube called Grounding. I highly recommend it. It's about putting your feet on the earth. And the turtles are really low to the earth. And the earth has its own pacing. You know, when you touch the earth with your naked little feet, it's like kissing Mother Gaia. Tuning in to that frequency and walking over little pebbles and stones helps touch the nerves in your feet, which then innervate with all the organs of the body. And it helps heal. It boosts your immune system. But this little turtle, he's been on this tree, probably talking to the tree, for the last 15 minutes, and he's just kind of staring up at the leaves, checking things out. Hi. So we are probably going to let these little turtles go in my dad's garden where they can live a safe life. There's about 12 and a half acres here. And there's a pond in the back and a lot of vegetation. But they can eat the cabbage and the lettuce and all the veggies in the garden. We have made a tiny little turtle pen. Oh, here comes another one. Say hi, Reverence.
Hi.
So I was telling the YouTube fans that we're gonna let the turtles go in the garden, but right now we're learning about the turtles. And the turtles are also about longevity, because the turtles, these turtles can live like 30 to 60 years, but other turtles can live 100 years. And some sea turtles can live 300 years. And so they carry the wisdom of the earth. And actually, North America is called Turtle Island from the Native Americans. And Turtle Island, because our land is shaped like a turtle. All the wonderful things that turtles teach us. Oh, they're on the move.
I see her.
He's on the move. What's this one's name?
That's named Bella. Where's Nips? Nips.
Okay. Hello, little turtle. Oh, he's coming towards me. Whoa, let's see where he goes. Oh, he's going right through my legs. Okay, hold on, hold on. And I think we have a male turtle. Oops, he's hiding. Whoa! They're scared. It scared me. This is a male turtle and a female turtle. And can you tell me why, Reverence?
What do you mean why?
How do you know that there's a male and a female?
So a male turtle has a belly that goes in, and a female turtle has a belly that goes out.
This one's digging. I think they burrow.
Yes, they
He's
love
trying to dig
burrow
under this tree. Let's see. Here. Pebbles and stuff. And this one. This is about... There you go.
This one's flicking dirt everywhere.
This is also a really great example of meditation, because you can go into your shell and be with yourself and love yourself. And then when you're ready, you come out of your shell. And all that wisdom, you can come and bring it forward into your life.
But the best thing about turtles is they keep you present, because they're just enjoying the present moment. Slowing down, smelling the flowers. Look at this little guy's head. There he goes, he's on the move. And look at the beautiful colors on his back. Cool. All right, well, this is our little turtle video. We love these little turtles. And their beautiful sacred geometric patterns. Oh, look, there's a heart, Reverence. Look at the heart on there. Can you see the heart on his back? Oh, he's on the move. He's going. Hello. Hello, he's on the move. He's on the turtle move.
This turtle done.
He did? Okay. All right, well, we're going to go for a boat ride. And we're going to say goodbye to our little turtles for now. We hope you guys have a wonderful day and enjoy the medicine of the turtle. If you'd like to look up more information on the turtle, go to Spirit Animals and look up turtle medicine. Blessings and light. Bye. Whoops. Blessings and light.